This batch is parfait. We can ship it whenever you...
I have some ideas.
Okay. Bon. Would you be able to drive this out to our buyers?
I'll load it up myself.
Just keep an eye for those revenue men, huh? I like you. You work hard and you don't make a lot of fuss, huh? How you cohabit with that buffoon Mr. Cripps? I'll never know. More than an hour in his presence, and I'm either ready to kill him or to kill myself. Anyhow, bon chance. Drive safe.
The Bureau of Internal Revenue. Checking wagons for moonshine. Let's see. Let's see. You're fine. Clear the road. Can't have your loitering.
One week out by the coast just means missus. Weekend, too. Better believe.
Thank you.
What's your damn problem?
A good sale. Excellent. D'accord. Very good. This will be a strong one.
Here you are. Reckon you've been traveling since last time. Look around. Take your time. Huh? Take a gander at this old thing here. Sure. All yours.
Didn't recognize you. All right, well, good luck out there.
Bonjour. It is well to see you. D'accord. Yes, this is a good flavor. Now, all it needs is some time.
Some work just came in. Might be some capitale too. Let's do it. Well, that's good, because there's a gang I want to tell you all about. Right nasty bastards they is. Awful. Done all manner of almost unspeakable things. Stolen kiddie milk, annoyed old ladies, worn hats in church, and even danced with lassies they wasn't engaged in. Well, that and far too much goddamn killing of folk. So, you're going to kill them for me, and we both make a packet. We will. So, good luck. Bastards are hiding out in Stillwater Creek and Manteca Falls, southwest of Thieves Landing. Assume they're heavily armed and pretty nasty. Pretty nasty indeed. Okay?
You! Identify yourself!
I
Oh, welcome back. Well, I'll be here.
The Wolfman. You heard about him? Sounds like a tall tale, don't it? A man living up there with the wolves. I wish it was. He's a real life monster, and one that needs hunting down and... Well, one of the two ways it can go. Go up to Lake Isabella and look around those parts. You don't freeze to death. You might just find him. Be warned, though. Like most things wild, I expect he'll be skittish. His wolves, on the other hand, might not be. Yeah.
I'm gonna take a chunk out of you. Cage me, goddamn you!
Thank you. You're back!
Did I ever tell you I briefly trained as an acrobat in Portugal? I think it's one of the reasons I've stayed so spry. He was a strange man, claimed to be a mute, but talked in his sleep.
Long time no see, stranger. Sift through, see what you like. All right, then. Better be good. Sure, I'll take it. Just avoid dry brush, all right? Have a good one.
Some fun with a